Hey, it's Josh, and it's winter. We don't normally get snow in Vancouver, so this is sort of a treat. And look at these oranges or kumquats, whatever they are. How resilient are they to still be out here in this weather? And speaking of resilient things, let's talk about refugees. What a segue. I wanted to do a Sassy Sunday video because I haven't done one in a long time, because I also have something to say about the situation in the States with Donald Trump and his skewed view on refugees, and also because February is my 10-year anniversary on YouTube. I can't believe it. So, middle of February 2007, I put up a video called The $1,000 YouTube Experiment, and I gave away $1,000 of my own money to people who commented on my video, so I could have the most discussed video of all time on YouTube, which I did for quite a while until Avril Lavigne beat me. So now, in light of the situation in the States and how Donald Trump lives in a world of alternative facts and somehow thinks that people who are fleeing from terrorists are going to be terrorists themselves, even though the rest of us believe in science and facts and know otherwise, I thought I would sort of combine all the situations in one. So instead of giving $1,000 to you, I'm going to give away money to an organization called the Foundation of Hope that helps LGBT refugees and newcomers to Canada. So they work with other Canadian charities to help bring people here, like gay Syrian refugees, for example. Luckily, our Prime Minister welcomes refugees here, but it does take a lot of money and resources to give them a new life in Canada. So for every comment that I receive on a Sassy Scoop in February 2017, I'm going to donate $1. So one comment per person per video. So you can comment on each Sassy Scoop video and that will be counted. Just don't comment like 100 times per video. So there's already one up on Thursday. It's a top 10 list. On Tuesday, there's going to be another one. It's a viral video review. So please comment on every Sassy Scoop video this month. And then on March 1st, I will count up all the comments and donate $1 per comment, one comment per person per video, to the Foundation of Hope to help do something positive for refugees who are just trying to come over here and get to enjoy some of the life that we're lucky enough to have. So I hope you will help me to do that, and I hope you'll go out there and just do something kind for someone. Do an act of kindness for a stranger this weekend or this coming week, because it's going to make you feel good, it's going to make everybody else feel good, and I think we just need to spread some more kindness. So I hope you'll help me with all of that. Leave a comment, subscribe if you're new, and I'll be back soon with more Sassy Sundays. I'm going to do a lot more of these moving forward. Now it's getting a bit cold, so I'm going to head inside and maybe I'll have a kumquat. Bye!